Hello, I'd like to introduce the F-Spot Photo Manager, which is the default photo manager for Ubuntu. What I've done, I've got a folder of pictures in here, which I'm going to import into that particular program. So we're going to open it up now. It's in Applications, Graphics, F-Spot Photo Manager. So we click on Import. And we select import source, double click there, it's actually on the desktop, and we'll click open. And it's loading up all the pictures in that particular folder. What's handy about this program, it'll actually detect duplicates as well. So just click on import, that's it. Now as you can see, they're very small in the thumbnail size, so to increase that, see this slide at the bottom here, I'm just zooming in, see the slide, you just moved it across, that's all. To do as big or small as you want really, up to you. And you can watch the photographs in as a slideshow by just clicking on this. I'll just click on it now. To escape the slideshow, you just press escape. Now, as I'm scanning through these photographs here, I can see that some aren't quite right. The positions are a bit wonky. So I'm going to double click on one of them. This is one here that doesn't look right. And as you can see, I need to adjust this. So all I do, I click rotate right left here, and it's right now. So to go back to the thumbnails, I click on browse. If you want some information about the file, if you click on it, to the left here, the bottom left, it will tell you when the date was taken and the resolution as well, and the exposure rate of the digital camera. What you can do, you can also use this program to alter, or rather edit, the effects of the picture. Let's find one that we can adjust. This one looks a bit dark, so I'm just going to double click on this. And here, to the left, you'll see some extra functions: crop, red eye reduction, desaturate, sepia tone, straighten, soft focus, auto color, and adjust colors. Well, for this one, I'm just going to click on auto color, see if that'll make any difference. It's lined up a bit. And as you notice here, I'll just zoom in, it's now called that modified. So if I wasn't happy with that, I click on the original. As I say, to go back to the thumbnails, you click on browse. So really, it's quite a simple program really, which you can organize your photographs, you can edit them, you can create a slideshow as well. Okay, that's all. It's only a very brief introduction to it really. Thank you for watching.